Nissan unveils all-electric, high-performance Nissan Hyper Force concept. It's an all-electric high-performance supercar aiming to deliver the ultimate in driving pleasure while also offering high environmental performance and comfort for daily use. At its core is a high-output all-electric powertrain with an optimal weight balancing, all-solid-state battery that can produce output up to 1,000 kilowatts with precise and rapid acceleration. Powerful downforce, an advanced form of Nissan's e-force all-wheel control technology, and lightweight body featuring high-strength carbon promise enhanced cornering and exceptional handling on circuits and winding roads. The exterior design, with its wide and planted proportions, is a blend of sleek curves merging seamlessly with bold geometry that reflects the performance underneath. Incorporated throughout the design are elements, such as on the front and rear lamps, that pay homage to Nissan's high-performance cars. The exterior achieves high aerodynamic performance, which was developed together with the Nismo racing team, generating powerful downforce. The two-tiered aerodynamic structure under the front hood provides both strong downforce and high cooling performance. Meanwhile, the dual-level rear diffuser optimally controls airflow. The front canards, front fender flip and both ends of the rear wing feature unique active aero functionality, while a newly developed plasma actuator suppresses air detachment to maximize grip and minimize inner wheel lift during cornering. The lightweight forged carbon wheels aid aerodynamics and brake cooling. The concept features two driving modes, R-Racing and GT Grand Touring. The graphical user interface changes color and display according to the mode, and is designed to instantly display the most needed information for the driver in line with the driving circumstances. These graphics are the result of collaboration with Polyphony Digital Incorporation. In R mode, the cabin illuminates in red and creates an intuitive cockpit centered around the driver to support concentration. Panels on the dashboard extend toward the seating space to enhance the cockpit feel around the driver. Meanwhile, four satellite screens around the steering wheel display tire grip and temperature, air pressure, brake rotor temperature, power distribution and other information invaluable for racing. In GT mode, the cabin illuminates in blue and the screens surrounding the steering wheel move away and combine together, providing an immersive experience with a simpler infotainment interface, including air conditioning, audio, suspension and stabilizer settings, for a comfortable drive. The suspension and stabilizers have been designed as world firsts that can be easily operated on screen while driving. The driver and front passenger seats are made of lightweight, highly rigid carbon fiber that allows comfortable long-distance driving, and are equipped with four-point seat belts. Safety plays a crucial role in this concept car's equation. Thanks to advanced autonomous drive with Hyper LiDAR and an array of sensors tuned for sports driving, the vehicle is designed to ensure a high level of safety both on public roads and on the circuit.